in control as she just cruises up around the outside. And Robinson trying hard to dig in and get into that slipstream now to be dragged into second place. It looks as if that's going to be the case indeed. So Clonan, the Aussie sprint champ, she's won it the last 2 years. Also the